got Andrew's buddy here. What do you think of what you just saw, huh? Pretty cool, huh? A little more. Ah, that's a nice shot right there.
Last night, people in San Diego had the best view in the world as the moon moved directly in front of the setting sun. The eclipse blocked all but a sliver of the sun, creating a ring of fire on the horizon. One observer said it looked like God was putting out a fire in the ocean.